The following video is intended for a mature audience. Viewer discretion is advised.
You know, Larry, I used to try to support black businesses, but most of the time the motherfuckers so rude, I hate to go back. Yep, especially them bitch-ass cashiers. They're courteous to everybody except a black man. Yep, no good motherfuckers. And sometimes you get a black man as a cashier, he'd be just as fucked up as a black woman. And I used to hate to spend money with them damn foreigners, but a lot of times, that's the only choice you have. Yep, especially in a black business, they put a black woman out front, pissing all the customers off, then wonder how come they're losing money. Especially at truck stops, Larry, they hire the worst black bitch cashiers they can find. Yep, especially Pilot and Flying J. Yeah, Larry loves they the same damn way. At least Walmart a little bit better. Since they got self-checkout, a lot of times you ain't gotta talk to a bitch. And that's what I like. The less I gotta talk to a bitch when I'm shopping, the better. Yeah, Larry, just like you, what a lot of people don't understand is I used to love women, but I hated bitches.